Hello, it's Witchmaster here, and today I'm playing Burning Speeds. It's actually a game made by one of the creators of Car Crushers 2, or he helped, or he did the model making. This is the creator right here. Let me get in the car and that drives. There we go. So here's the starter car you get. So the way it works is you drive around. This is a starter car, so every 5 miles you gain a level. So it's pretty easy. It doesn't take too much grinding to get cars. So it just came out like a couple days ago, so there's still a lot of bugs, but they're fixing them really fast. And yeah. So I will have a link in the description if you want to play this game. It is in alpha, so there is a small fee. It's only 25 Robux, so it's not too bad. And I suggest getting it. It's pretty fun. So here's the first car you get. Then there's all kinds of stuff along the map. And I think one of them gave me speed, so I could run really fast. So instead of driving back, I think running might be faster. Now I'll show you some of the other cars. I may actually buy some levels just to kind of show you some of the cooler cars. Let me jump here. There we go. Yeah, so one glitch that they're kind of working on right now is the shop, or the car spawn takes a little bit to pop up. Or it doesn't work the best, but I'm going to skip 10 levels for 110. Everything is on sale, I think, today only? I think it said that. So let me just get the shop to open up. And yeah, there's a lot of devs in the game right now. Alright, there we go. So, some of the other vehicles. I kind of want to try this, but it's the only truck. I think it's the only truck. Yeah. So I'll try this. Then what you can do is you can customize here. I think I might do it. I don't know what color would be good. I don't know why, but I might just go with a dark blue. And do. Then there is a pass to do like more reflecting, I think. So yeah, let me drive this one. Ah. So it looks kind of blue at night, which is cool. And you can sit in the bed, which I like. So this you might be able to like fit the most people in. I feel like it handles pretty good too. So this is definitely like a good off-road vehicle. So they kind of have, these are like kind of real life cars that they're modeled after, but I think they like came up with their own names and changed them. Maybe like a little bit, but I don't know. So there's that, and then let me just reset, might be a little faster. I mainly want to try this next car here, because I think it's the best card I have unlocked. Let me go here in the shop. Oh, there's the owner right there. I think I have this card now. Yes, I do. Customize. Primary. I'm going to have zero reflect. And have it be like that color. And I don't know if there's a secondary. Is there a secondary? I don't think so, but let me drive it. Now, I want to drive this round. Sometimes you got to get in and out when you spawn it, but it's a good game. And I realized I don't think I had the volume on this whole time. Yep. Alright. There we go. So there is a nice volume. Oh, let me turn. Mute radios. Right. I can't change that right now, but hopefully nobody plays any copyright music. But yeah, they have pretty good engine sounds. And one thing, let me see if I can get to flip. Sometimes it makes a funny noise when it like flips and bangs. Ah, that was loud. Right, let me turn down the volume a little bit. This car is pretty loud. There we go. But yeah, so it has pretty good sounds. Like the lights are all scripted good with light. Come from the right spot and everything. I think they're going to be adding new cars. And then there is going to be an alpha only car eventually, but yeah, so I might start doing some more videos on this if I could think good ideas and if you guys like it. And then I'll probably grind, get some better cars, but I'll just drive this around for a little bit and kind of explore the map. Don't think there's anything in there. Yeah. Let me kind of explore the map a little bit. I think a good grinding spot might be here. I don't know. Let me see. No! Ah. Right, let me flip. Alright, there we go. Alright, got it back up. Alright, there we go. So here's a good spot. I think you could even do like a little race here if you wanted. So yeah, if you go here on a little dirt track. This might be cool with like the truck or something. So this is a pretty good spot where you carry pretty good speed, because even if you hit the walls, you could kind of bounce off a little and keep driving. Let me go there. It actually has, I kind of like it. It has those noises, like if you hit something. It's not all games do, so that's kind of a cool thing. Oh, and there's the end map there. But it's a pretty good map. I think they're going to be updating it a lot, probably expanding it, or at least adding. I don't know if they'd expand it, but at least, like, put more features. Oh. It crashed. I like the color of this car. I think that's cool. And a little blue exhaust pipe and everything. Let's see how, if I can make it up this hill. There we go. Alright, so, yeah, right now, I think there's about a pretty good amount of people playing. I think, like, 20 or something, so hopefully this goes up in popularity. I think it's a good game. There's a little beach there. I might explore that. This map's actually pretty big. Oh, man, I hit a wall. Oh, there we go. We'll only go like 30 up the hill. Cause see how fast I go down. They might. Oh, there's even a little neighborhood down there. Yeah, so there's a pretty good amount of content in this map. I kind of like how they have it a little spread out, where it's nice, all right there, and then the outskirts. So I like that they have this here, and then they have a little beach. Let's see how fast I can get to. I got to 160? I think I got to 178 at the second. Alright, the last second. I'm like, something about that. I don't know if you can go in the houses. Let me go. I think you... Wait, can you buy a house? I don't know, they might be working on that, but looks like you could either buy a house or go in it. But yeah, well, it'd be really cool if eventually they added like where you get furniture and all kinds of stuff like that. Oh, there we go. Ah! So yeah, there's a little neighborhood here. There's a little building here. I wonder if this is going to be like a garage or something where you customize your car. I don't know. Maybe there's somebody there. I think that's one of the developers. Now I'm going to check out the beach. So let me head over there. I don't know if there's a road going there. Right here's a road. So that looks like a little volcano. I might climb up that real quick. See if there's any secrets. And I just realized I did a big drift. So there might be some drifting mechanics. So that's kind of cool. Let me head up. What do you say? They're too steep? Alright, there we go. I'll go there. Is it just lava? Will that kill me? I'm willing to test it. Oh no! But that is a cool effect. I like how they have that. Whoa! Alright, there we go. And jump again. Get in. I keep mixing it up. Because I'm used to like F to get in and V to flip in the vehicle simulator. But that might take a little getting used to. But this is a cool little desert. Who is out here? Oh! Oh, this might be a good grinding spot. But you just kind of go in circles. Alright, let's see how fast I get to. Can I be 178, I think I got to? Oh yeah, I think that's about my top speed. But that's not that bad. So there's a little forest. I like it they kind of have a little, like, different climates and stuff. But I think most of it's forest. But I like it they have a little volcano and beach area. And that's going to be too steep for me to get up. Let me go back to spawn and see if I see anything else. But that might be about it for this video. Comment down below if you'd like to see more of this. And yeah, comment down below if you bought the game, what you think about it. And yeah, let me go back to spawn. There we go. Sometimes there is a little bit of lag, but I'm guessing they're working on that just because I don't know, there's a little bit of bugs, but they're fixing them pretty fast, so. Yeah, I like this car, I like this game. And maybe you could all like, subscribe, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.